I'm Kingdom Joe, and I'm sent to save the day. I'm sent to save the world. I'm sent to save a song. I'm sent to save a life. And my two weapons that I love to use is high energy praise and the sword of the spirit. Kingdom Joe sings, writes, raps, produces, acts. I've been making music since forever, since I was like five. Making music, like singing, since I was like five, but like really getting it in, like doing beats, since maybe 2008. First fell in love with music, riding in the car with my dad, listening to 94.7 The Wave. And after that, it was a rap. I just had to get my hands on whatever I was hearing. First learned how to play the saxophone. I had a saxophone teacher named Charles Green. We started off with some scales, then he showed me some songs. And then my mom bought me like a little bootleg keyboard from Radio Shack. Went to work on that, just some little twinkling here and there. The homie Isom, he played guitar, so he just showed me some stuff over the phone, and I fell in love with guitar, and that's been my main instrument ever since. Just took the guitar, you know what I'm saying, plugged up at church, and just been playing at church ever since. I never really had, still to this day, like formal guitar lessons, but, you know, just listening to stuff, whatever artists I might like here or there, just listening to whatever guitar players I like, and that's how I've just been learning guitar now. I make every kind of music, from country to pop to techno to electronica to like acoustic guitar music, like whatever you need, I make that. To your rap, your hardest, your hardcorest East Coast to your hardcorest West Coast rap, you need it, I make it. My inspiration as an artist comes from everywhere. Like, there's no set place I get my inspiration from. Like, I could be walking down the street and see a couple holding hands, and I can get a love song from that. Or I could be having a conversation with the homegirl, and we could just be talking about her issues. I can get a song from that. So it's no set place I get my inspiration. Inspiration comes from everywhere for me. So far, I've worked with PA. I worked with PA, dude. Played guitar for them a couple gigs. The Boogie. Did like two or three gigs for them on guitar. With Nick Smith, amazing producer. The dude is only 17 years old. Killing the game, he's still in high school. But yeah, work with Nick Smith. Scipio Mundi, like he's like locked in as my artist. So I've definitely been working with him, writing, producing stuff for him. Definitely worked with Brandon Carter, aka BCR, who is a very talented writer. The mixtape is called Freedom. And it's Freedom Volume 1, because I'm gonna come out with a series of Freedoms. But this one is called Freedom because my whole theme, like Kingdom Joe's whole fight is against, you know, chains of bondage, whatever is keeping you bound to not doing what you're supposed to be doing or not doing what you were called to do. Here I come with the message of freedom. I want you to be free to do you. Whatever you were called to do, I want you to be free to do that. And that's what a lot of my music is saying. That's what a lot of these songs are saying. So I called it Freedom for that very reason. This mixtape I collaborated with Yate, rapper called Yate, amazing rapper at that, and Ezekiel Azamu. And when it comes to producers, I worked with Nick Smith. Got some tracks from Jairus Mosey on there. I got a song called Heart on a mixtape, and Heart is just talking about, okay, you know when people say they found God? Well, it's actually the other way around. God is the one that finds you. So Heart is just a song talking about how, you know, God was chasing after me. I didn't have nothing else to give him but my heart, so I had to give him the whole thing. And I got a song on there called Freedom Part 2, and Freedom Part 2 is just, you know, letting you know you're free. So I say I'm free in the song, so when you sing along, it's just like you're speaking freedom into your own life. So Freedom Part 2 is just talking about, you know, it. Like I was saying, different situations, like people could say something about you, and you could believe it so much that it binds you to acting like that. Like somebody call you stupid, you might just start become like dumb and stupid just because somebody said that about you. You know what I mean? So here I go with a song called Freedom Part 2, just like, you know, you free. Free from those, from the words that people may have spoke over your life, or you free from the thoughts, the negative thoughts that you may have spoken over your life, or you free from whatever you went through, you free from that. The saying that I stick by every time it comes to me making music, or if I'm doing music and I get like discouraged or I'm this close to giving up because it's not coming out the way I want it, is there are lives at stake. You already know where I stand, it's in the name. On fire for Christ like a flame. The kingdom of heaven is at hand. I feel it in my veins. I'ma keep it simple and plain. All I spit is scripture, cause it's in my veins. Produce right, rap, insane. But it's all in vain. If I do it for me, I'll be
like I'm insane.